Thank you so much for your welcoming me at your IBB, the IndianBodybuilding.com. And I am having a great time at the Sheru Classic on the third day, and I'm glad to have this interview with you guys. Yeah.
How many days you were here, and how's the experience? How's the atmosphere? How are the fans?
The fans are always great because I've always been around Expos in the past 5 years and have had a great time. And the experience is amazing. That's just one word I would like to explain to that.
People want to know how your typical day goes like, because you are so successful in your business, plus you try to maintain your physique all the time throughout the year. How do you do that?
I mean, it's all about motivation and making sure that my passion towards this sport is a lot. I love playing this sport. I live this sport. This is my life. And obviously, having a great physique, you need the business too. So, you know, everything has to work hand in hand. And if you want to be a complete man, it should be completely perfect to be able to eat right, train right, and also do the business right.
And tell something more about your brand. How is it going?
One-Up Nutrition is one of the most premium brands in the world. And we are now in India, and we're going to be launching very soon with our range of products like BCAAs, coconut ice cream protein, peanut butter protein, which is a zero carb, pure rebuild. We are coming up with Pro Rip, which is a thermogenic. So we have a lot of range of products, and we're going to be out there.
By when do you expect it to be available in India?
I think in a couple of weeks it will be out there. I think that is why we had a lot of exhibitions and a lot of trainers coming up to us and dying to have our product with them. But we're going to be deciding on how we're going to go about it.
You're the icon right now. If you see the aesthetic category of India, you're the icon. Several people trying to be like you or look up to you. So what's your message to them?
The only message I could tell them is believe in yourself and make it happen. Just achieve your dreams and make sure that you're really putting in your effort to be who you are.
It has been a busy day. We see you around all the days. How do you maintain your diet on such a day?
I mean, it only takes 5 minutes to have your food, and it's so important for a professional athlete to make sure that you eat right, because you are what you eat, not what you train. So making sure that only when you eat right, you're going to have the right energy to meet people, be positive and greet people too.
What would you say about the comeback of Sheru Classic? Is it bigger than ever?
If I would say about Sheru Classic, the first thing about Sheru Classic is that I started my journey with Sheru Classic in 2012, playing the male model search. And from there, it's a dream to now be working with Sheru as an exhibitor, as well as a professional athlete with representing 1UP Nutrition. And I'm very happy that Sheru Classic has come back and he has all our support.
Another thing people would want to know is what your workout schedule is like?
Oh, I mean, my workout schedule at the moment is, are you asking me what I do daily? I mean, I'm doing 6 days a week right now, taking double body parts. Sometimes I do legs twice because they are my weaker muscles at the moment. After my injury, I always go to my injury rehabilitation center, which is Himakshi Basu in Juhu. So I'm recovering from my injury, and soon you guys will be seeing me on stage.
When do we get to see you back on stage? Because people are eagerly waiting for it.
Very soon, very soon. Once I'm completely recovered from my injury, I'll announce that in the next show that I'll be playing.
So guys, that's the news here. We are going to see Miihier back again pretty soon. So Miihier, one more thing. How does the fan keep in touch with you? There are several people may want to ask questions, take feedback, guidance from you.
A lot of fans. I have, I think, one of the biggest fan followings, and I'm really appreciating that India love me so much. And Instagram, social media is the only way to get in contact with me. I know it gets really difficult to reply back to everyone, but I always do. And I always guide them the way they expect me to.
Would you like to say something about our website, Indian Bodybuilding, that we're running?
I think you guys are doing a great job because you are promoting athletes like us and all the other athletes, giving them a chance, giving them to portray their talent, giving them a chance to show who they are, and accordingly, brands will get a chance to see them and they themselves will be able to grow.
The 1UP Nutrition is going to come up very soon, and look out for Miihier. He's going to be back on stage very soon. Thanks, Miihier, for talking to us.
So much, guys. Thank you so much. thank you so much for your welcoming me at your IBB, the IndianBodybuilding.com. And I am having a great time at the Sheru Classic on the third day, and I'm glad to have this interview with you guys. Yeah.
How many days you are here?
Right.
And tell something more about your brand. How are you going?
Varinder Nutrition is one of the most premium brands in the world, and we are now in India, and we're going to be launching very soon with our range of products like BCAAs, coconut ice cream protein, peanut butter protein, which is a zero carb, pure rebuild. We are coming up with Pro Rip, which is a thermogenic. So we have a lot of range of products, and we're going to be out there.
By when do you expect it to be available in India?
I think in a couple of weeks it'll be out there. I think that is why we had a lot of exhibitions and a lot of trainers coming up to us and dying to have our product with them, but we're going to be deciding on how we're going to go about it.
You're the icon right now. If you see the aesthetic category of India, you're the icon. Several people trying to be like you or look up to you. So what's your message to them?
The only message I could tell them is believe in yourself and make it happen. Just achieve your dreams and make sure that you're really putting in your effort to be who you are.
It has been a busy day. We see you around all the days. So how do you maintain your diet on such a day?
I mean, it only takes 5 minutes to have your food, and it's so important for a professional athlete to make sure that you eat right, because you are what you eat, not what you train. So making sure that only when you eat right, you're going to have the right energy to meet people, be positive and greet people too.
What would you say about the comeback of Sheru Classic? Is it bigger than ever?
If I would say about Sheru Classic, the first thing about Sheru Classic is that I started my journey with Sheru Classic in 2012, playing the male model search. And from there, it's a dream to now be working with Sheru as an exhibitor, as well as a professional athlete with representing One Up Nutrition. And I'm very happy that Sheru Classic has come back and he has all our support.
Another thing people would want to know is what your workout schedule like?
Oh, I mean, my workout schedule at the moment is, are you asking me what I do daily? I mean, I'm doing 6 days a week right now, taking double body parts. Sometimes I do legs twice because they are my weaker muscles at the moment. After my injury, I always go to my injury rehabilitation center, which is Himakshi Basu in Juhu. So I'm recovering from my injury, and soon you guys will be seeing me on stage.
When do we get to see you back on stage? Because people are eagerly waiting for you.
Very soon, very soon.
And how's the experience? How's the atmosphere? How are the fans?
The fans are always great because I've always been around Expos in the past 5 years and have had a great time. And the experience is amazing. That's just one word I would like to explain to that.
People want to know how your typical day goes like, because you are so successful in your business. Plus, you try to maintain your physique all the time throughout the year. How do you do that?
I mean, it's all about motivation and making sure that my passion towards this sport is a lot. I love playing this sport. I live this sport. This is my life. And obviously, having a great physique, you need the business too. So, you know, everything has to work hand in hand. And if you want to be a complete man, it should be completely perfect to be able to eat right, train right, and also do the business.